whatever, whatever. Y'all talk to each other a little bit, blah, 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 whatever, whatever. Then you guys wake up the next morning. Hey, babe, how you doing? Whatever, whatever. Make up your words. Depends on how you feel. I'm not a great person. Let's say you have children. You know, you pick your children up from school, daycare, camp, whatever you have. You know, you can work all day, live away all day, doing whatever your children do. Not so good. And you guys are going to be home. You know, kids have their smart devices. We have ours. Social media too much, or you know the importance of having a real connection with a person and having a detailed conversation. If you have the means, the opportunity to go see these people in person, nothing is better than a person-to-person interaction. Nothing is better than a hug, a touch of the hand, a look of the eyes, like to actually look at someone's eyes and not be shy. You know, that keeps you humane. You know, it keeps you humane, it keeps you in touch, it keeps you involved. So, that's my skill for that today. We have
Unplugging.
guess what? Your girl does have an Instagram. Vic stay winning all the time. Well, the name is Vic stay winning, but all the time is true. So, like always, Vic stay winning.